Here, we have four solid bodies in space. These were created by a series of cuts through a single body. Our task here is to create a frame that fully encompasses all four bodies along their external edges. Suppose that we do not have prior access to the geometry of the solid before the extruded cuts. We can certainly create sketches on each of these outer faces and project the edges. But that will be highly inefficient and result in multiple sketches. The best way to do this is to create a single 3D sketch. Since we are creating a 3D sketch, it does not matter which plane we choose to start a sketch. Just choose a face or a plane to start a sketch. Once you are in sketch mode, go to Create, Project Include, Include 3D Geometry. From this point on, you can pick on points, edges, or faces. The entities are projected as soon as you select them. If you cannot see them clearly, go to the browser to toggle on or off the visibility of the bodies. You can see that the projected entities are in purple. After selecting the entities that we need to complete the framework, we can fill in the gaps by drawing in lines of our own. Before we do that, be sure to check on 3D sketch in the sketch palette. This will allow us to do sketches freely in space without being restricted to a particular plane. Let's hide the bodies and draw in lines to connect the existing projected entities. You can see that the lines easily snap onto the projected points. It is important to take note that projected entities are legitimate sketch entities as well. Once the sketch frame is complete, you can go to Create, Type. This is a sweep feature that provides three types of sections from which to choose. We shall choose circular. For path, click on the sketch entities that form the frame. At this point, if you get a warning message telling you that the object that you are creating is not visible, just go to the browser to toggle on the visibility of bodies.